Desiree? Wow, you look great. I wasn't expecting you.
You called me 30 times and asked me to come over here.
And I would have called you 300 times. Come in. Please.
What do you want, Tyree? I'm tired, and I don't have time for your nonsense.
No, I want to talk to you about what happened between you and I. It just seems like things ended so... Things just didn't end right.
Look, we've already been over this, okay? I don't need to go through it again.
Can you just spare me 10 minutes of your time? Just 10.
9. And counting.
Damn, I forgot how good you look.
8.
Right. Well, have a seat.
I'll stand.
Okay. Okay. Desiree, now I've been doing a lot of thinking about how I hurt you and how ridiculous I've been acting these last few weeks, a few months. Man, have I been that bad? Look, I know that I can't erase the past, but I at least like to talk to you about creating a future. So much has changed in my life. I mean, you're not gonna believe this, but I even went out and got a job.
You got a job?
8 hours a day, 5 days a week, and all the overtime I can get. Oh, babe, I want to do the things for you that every woman wants her man to do. I can't wait to get my first paycheck, rush home, and give it to you. I'll pay my bills. I'll pay your bills. I'll pay the next door neighbor's bills, your auntie's bills, whatever. And when you come home from a long day's of work and you're tired, I'm going to have a bubble bath with candle lights waiting for you. And a sea of scented oils floating in it. I'll massage your feet. I'll massage your back. I'll even wash your hair. That's right. Don't put water on a black woman's hair. The point is, I don't want you to have to do a thing. All you have to do is wake up in the morning, and I'll take you from there. This, I'm willing to do whatever, whenever, however. Just give me one more chance to show you that I can be the man that you need me to be. Desiree, please say something. I only have 3 minutes left.
You know what? Everything you're saying right now, Tyree, it sounds great. The tears and all. It sounds great, but why? Why does a woman have to leave before a man finally appreciates what he already has at home? But Ty, I gave you everything that I had. I loved you in a place that my heart that I can never love another man, and you hurt me there. I took care of you when God knows you didn't deserve to be taken care of. I did that. And I know we're only human, and we all make mistakes, but see you, you just kept making the same mistakes over and over and over again. I didn't deserve it then, and I don't deserve it now.
No.
No. Everything you're saying right now, it sounds great. But they're just words. Actions, Ty. Actions are the only thing that matters right now. You know what? I'm happy for you. I'm happy you're getting yourself together. I'm happy you have a job. And I know that you are going to make a great man for some other woman. Your time is up.
Wait, Des, don't
leave.
No,
I can't hurt like this again, Ty. I can't go through this again. And nothing you can say is going to make me change my mind.
All right, but what if there was something I can do?
What could you possibly do?
I'm sorry, I got hungry on the way over here, only half on the plate. I'm sorry.
Ty, what's going on?
When you left me, I was hurting so bad. So bad. I even started to go to church. And one day in church, the preacher said, he was preaching and he said, he that finds a wife, how's that scripture go?
Finds a good thing.
And when the preacher man said that, something came over me. I knew at that very moment, without a shadow of a doubt, you. You were my good thing. So, I just got one question to ask you. Desiree Baxter, will you marry me?
Is this for real?
He better be for real. Those roses are for Felicia.
If this is for real, you just made this the happiest day in my life.
Wait, that's not all.
Monica!
Bam.
Sweetheart, it's only 3.5 carats.
3.5? How long you been on this job?
Now, I'm gonna be spending the rest of my life paying for this, but I don't care, just as long as it's with you. Will you marry me?
Yes!
Hey! All right! My man.
Look, I don't want one more day to go by without us being married, so I wanna marry you now.
Well, baby, I wanna marry you now too, but we can't do it here. We don't even have a minister.
This is my other cousin.